Welcome to the life of a mother of three who is currently in college for nursing and medical assisting. So right now I'm just preparing for class. I'm doing my hair, trying to look presentable. I did my edges, so now I'm blow drying them, y'all. And like I told y'all in the previous video, this week is our last week for labs. Today is actually optional, but me and my mom wanted to go just to get like a recap of everything that we learned this semester. So right now I'm washing my hands and drying them. I already got the kids ready for school, so that's why I'm getting myself ready. I'm putting on my glasses, trying to get presentable. Like I said, I'm putting the oil in my hair and my body down, y'all, because that's very important. And one thing that we have to make sure when being in this field is make sure that our hygiene is up to par and that we are not carrying around germs and bacteria. So right now I am wiping off my edges and putting on my lip gloss, getting my lips, you know, plump and moist and whatever. And then here's my school ID. So I'm putting it on, y'all. It was giving me hell. It was like so twisted and it was just retarded, y'all. It was making me irritated a little bit. So here's my lab jacket, and now this is me fully dressed in the mirror. Check me out, I'm feeling myself, period. So now we're gonna get in the car. You inside, hold hands, Mari. Give me a hand, Maya. Everybody bow y'all heads. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way. Thank you for blessing us to have a peaceful, positive, and productive day. I pray that you allow us to have that peace all throughout the day. I ask that you allow my kids to go to school and learn everything that they're supposed to learn and be on their best behavior. Even though Maya got suspended, Lord Jesus, I hope and pray that she learned her lesson. Today is her first day back in school since then, Lord Jesus. I ask that you put your angels around her to protect her, Lord Jesus, and to keep her near and dear. Don't let anything affect her learning. Don't let anything affect her day, as well as my boys too, Lord Jesus. I ask that you protect them when they're at school, when they're on their way home from school, Lord Jesus. I ask that you just gather your angels to cover my children, Lord Jesus. I have class today too with my mom as well, Lord Jesus. I ask that you cover us while we're in class. Today is the last day, Lord Jesus. I ask that you just give us the strength, the encouragement, the endurance, the consistency, the positiveness, the motivation to do exactly what we need to do to get to where we want to be, Lord Jesus. In your name I pray, amen. I thank you, Lord Jesus.
Amen.
What are you thankful for this morning? My one thing,
for being able to go back to school, and I'm thankful for my family too.
Okay, good. What are you thankful for, Mari? One thing.
Can I say two?
Yeah.
My sister's back at school.
Mm-hmm.
And family.
Okay, good. Okay, Saya, what are you thankful for? You can say two things since they did.
My family is nice to me,
mm-hmm,
and my teachers.
Okay. All right, guys. And I'm thankful for my kids. I'm also thankful that I am in school, and no matter how hard it got, I still continue to press my way through it. That's what I'm thankful for right now. Okay, guys. So we're in a car. We're running behind because I'm supposed to stop at the store and all of that. So I got to drop them off at school and get Maya reinstated since she, y'all know, got suspended. That story time is going to be in a whole nother video. Probably after this video. I don't want to do it before because I want to take my time with it, and I also want her to be able to I want to allow her to speak her part because it happened with her. I don't want to speak for her, so that's probably going to be after this vlog. But anyways, guys, I love y'all. I'll see y'all in the next clip. I gotta go to the gas station right quick. See y'all in a few. Okay, y'all, so I just dropped my kids off at school. I thought I had to reinstate Maya, but I didn't. They just needed to check the paperwork to make sure it didn't say that she needed to be reinstated. Now I'm on my way to get my mom from work so that we can go to class, y'all. And it's so much traffic, it don't make no sense. Like, we finna be running behind. But I need to fix that piece. But today is not mandatory. We are just going because we want to go over everything, make sure we're doing everything right before the semester ends, because today's really the last day of the semester. We're in the last week, so all we have to do is take our finals. So yeah, it's a lot of traffic, y'all. I can't really talk to y'all like I want to, so I'll see y'all in the next clip. Okay, guys, so me and my mom stopping at Kroger's right now to get us coffee because I stopped at the gas station to get it and I couldn't get it from there. I was trying to get Red Bull from the gas station, but we decided to get some coffee or Red Bull from Kroger's, so that's where we are now. About to go into Kroger's, get what we need, try to see if I can get me some more candles because y'all know I'm the candle lady, and then we're going to head to school. When I stopped in the gas station to get gas, y'all, I loved that vibe. It was a whole vibe. The man gave me, he hands out affirmation cards to all of his customers, and he gave me an affirmation card that was in reference to being confident, which is what I needed to hear today, because like I told y'all in the last vlog, that is something that my teacher tells me all the time, and something that my mama tells me, to go into it very confident, like you know what you're doing. Don't second guess yourself, because then your patient's gonna be looking at you like you're crazy.
yeah, we walking in the store right now, y'all, and then I'll see y'all in the next clip. Okay, guys, we are finally at school. Me and my mom are at school. We about to go upstairs. We about to see if we can get a couple of pictures in before we go to class, because we a little, good morning.
We a little
medical assistant. Yeah, we almost done.
Nice.
Today is like our last day of this semester. But yeah, we about to go in there. We about to see if we can get a couple of pictures in. And then we're going to head to class because we a little early. Y'all know that this is my morning routine every Friday in class. I always come in the bathroom first before class and get myself together, make sure I'm presentable. This is like a double check for me. And yeah, y'all see I'm looking good. I got my book bag on, I got my lab coat, my uniform, my badge. I'm ready for the day, you guys. So y'all know in the last video, my mom was like, I gave her PTSD because I was sitting there joking her hands and how ashy they was. So I made sure I got her hands together. And y'all see she even got my hands together, y'all. I love my mama. She gave me one of the best hand massages. So this is me in class. I'm just feeling myself, y'all. I'm having a really good morning, so I just decided to like vlog and take videos. And this is my mom and my teacher. They were talking about everything that we needed to get done for our externship, y'all, and we had to make sure that we were turning in all the paperwork that we were supposed to turn in. Okay, y'all, so class is about to start. I just came back to the bathroom to talk to y'all. So today we are doing labs. Like I said, this is like the last day of class. It was optional for us to come, but because me and my mom are trying to like be very proactive, we still decided to come. We still decided to do class yesterday. So today in labs, I believe we're gonna do like the IV blood draws with the arm, not on each other, but with the fake arm, the dummy arm. We are probably gonna do like tetanus shots. We're probably gonna do like the IV shots, the intravenous, intramuscular, and intradermal shots as well. We're probably gonna do the drawing of the medication, and that's the part that I struggle in a lot. So hopefully we do it so I can show y'all where I struggle at, because I can't be the only one. Math just gives me anxiety, and it's a lot of math when it comes to drawing up medications, because you have to do certain equations. So anyways, I'm gonna let y'all see y'all. I'm gonna get back to class because I know they're probably looking for me. So y'all, this would be my first attempt at drawing blood with the dummy arm, like I said, and I'm just giving y'all the process of how it's supposed to be done. My teacher is right there to guide me and help me, but I got it pretty much down to a science. It's just certain things that I am like doubting myself and like questioning myself that I shouldn't be doing, but that's just me sometimes. It's my teacher, y'all. Like I said in the last video, sometimes his facial expressions just be making me feel like I'm doing something wrong, but literally everything that he has taught me, I have done correctly. So step by step, it's pretty simple. You just palpate to find the vein that you want to stick. Then you rub it with rubbing alcohol pad, I'm sorry. And then you prepare the needle for injection. You find the spot that you're going to inject again, pull the skin back, and then you just inject. Simple. And then you pop the vial in and you let it fill up. Then you pop the tourniquet, remove the vial, then remove the needle, dispose of the needle in the proper place. So my first attempt, I got it correctly. This will be my second attempt, and I'm going to do the same process so I won't have to explain it to y'all again. That's basically what I did the first time. I'm doing it again this second attempt. And both attempts, I did it correctly on the first try. So right here, my teacher is just giving me constructive criticism. He's asking me, why is it important to pull back that little clear part that y'all see with the cap still on the needle? And it is because if you take the cap off first and then pull it back, you can accidentally prick yourself. So that's what he was explaining to me. That's like the only thing that I did not do correctly this whole time. There's also one other thing that I always forget to do, which is to pull the vial out before I pull the needle out. If you do not do it that way, the blood is gonna squirt everywhere, y'all. So this is me in my frustrating moment saying, why do I always forget that? But yeah, y'all, I remember it now. I did it a couple times, so I could remember. But like I said, first attempt and second attempt, I got it done correctly. Those were just the small things that I kept forgetting to do. Okay, guys, class is finally over. I did really, really good with all of my labs. Today is the last day until next semester. Like I told you guys, next semester starts in like 2 weeks, I believe. I don't know, but I'll keep y'all updated on that. Right now, me and my mom are waiting for my teacher again. Y'all know we do this every week to bring us some paperwork that we need because we are about to start our externship next semester.
Huh? He ain't come back yet.
April 17th, okay.
So they'll send us like the cost and all of that and the cap and gown and for cap and gown and all of that. Okay, good. Cause we asking about our graduation, y'all, cause I'm ready to walk across this stage with me and my mama. Y'all don't understand how big of an accomplishment that is for both of us to just to be able to do all of this and see it through and then graduate together.
That's the story that can be told and passed down from generation to generation and also be used to motivate my children,
whatever. It's just a story that we can pass down and tell our descendants, hey, you can do it. Me and my mom did it. My mom did it at the age that she is. I'm not gonna say her age because that's her private business, but she's my mom, so that's enough right there. So just to say that me and my mom did this together and we're finishing together, we started together, we're finishing together is a blessing. She over there talking to whoever the fuck that is. But yeah, y'all, I'm just super excited to be able to say that I'm doing this with my mom. That is one of the best feelings in the world, and we always try to be each other's accountability partner. She's way better at it than I am. Sometimes I get the slacking, but it's because I have so much more going on in my life than she does, and she's understanding of that. She tries to help me as much as she can and be understanding. It wasn't like that at first. At first, I felt like I didn't have her in my corner, but this time around has been totally different, and I can't say that. We still have little bumps in the road, but for the most part, me and my mom work very, very good together. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Go to my YouTube channel, subscribe if you're watching. I'm trying to get to 200 by the end of this month. But yeah, we about to leave school. We was waiting for my teacher, and then my mom is gonna, I think we're going to the store to get meats. We're going to the municipal meat market, and then she's gonna go to work, and then we just gonna go from there. She doesn't have to stay at work long today. She just has to go there to like get some paperwork and stuff. So she does not have to stay too long today. Y'all know my mama got 13 jobs. She is the boss. She's the boss bitch, period. And I know she's watching this. So mommy, I'm not calling you the B word, but you know you's the boss. You's the boss bitch. I love you, mom. But yeah, y'all, I'ma see y'all in the next clip. We about to go and my phone is fucking dying. Y'all, I meant to say this before I got off the camera. When I tell y'all, my mama don't believe in glitching the matrix, but it's not really a glitch, but it's just like, what? When I tell y'all every Friday that we come to class, it rains. For the last, since last semester, almost every Friday, this semester it has rained when we came to class. Last semester it wasn't every Friday, but it was often. This semester it has rained every Friday that we had to have class. Literally, it has not missed a beat. It is raining right now, drizzling. And y'all see me posting now, so y'all can tell in my previous videos that it's been raining a lot. Y'all can tell I already posted it. So I'm gonna try to continue. Next semester I'm gonna try to post every day so y'all can see if it continues or not, y'all. That is so weird that it rains every Friday. It never fails. It rains every single Friday. All right, y'all, so we're about to pull off. My mom has to go to her job and grab some paperwork. And then we're gonna go to the meat market first, like I said. Then she's gonna go grab some paperwork from her job, and then we're gonna probably head home because we gotta figure out what we cooking today or what we eat today as well. Okay, y'all, we are on our way to the meat market, but it is like a lot of traffic, and that's probably because it's lunchtime. Well, it ain't a lot of traffic, but it's a lot of cars. How about that? Going in the same direction. But right now it is 12:11 and I'm charging my phone, so I'll see you guys when we get there. So because you guys love to see me and my mom in vlogs together, we came up with a solution. We're gonna get a camera and we're just gonna start setting up the camera in the car and just letting it roll so y'all can catch all of our funny moments, because I promise y'all, we have so many funny moments in the car when it's just me and her or me and her and the kids.
Period, period, period.
You gotta say it. Amazing was grace. Out of tragedy. Oh, shut up.
Don't let the devil use you. We are here, guys. We're just going in here to get some meats. That's it. We're not going to be in here no more than 10, 15 minutes. I got to pee too, and that's it. Walmart, but I decided not to go in and get anything because I really didn't need anything specific. I got everything I need. I just wanted to go in there and look for some shorts for my son for Easter and a couple of other things. But it's rainy and I'm just ready to go home and cook and get it out of the way, y'all, because I'm super, super tired. And I also got to go pick my kids up from school because y'all know my daughter had got suspended and she can't ride the bus or whatever. So that's going to be in another story time, like I told y'all. I'm going to tell y'all that in probably another video, another story time. I might tell y'all in this video. I don't know. I feel like that's a video that should just be by itself. So yeah, y'all, we fresh out of school. It's raining. Like I said, it rained every Friday. But yeah. Right. My mama think it's funny. My mama laughing. She telling my grandma about what happened about the bus driver stuff. But you is tickle pink. She is rolling. She is tickle pink, y'all. She is tickle pink. She is pickle thing about this ghetto mess.
She is calling
this trash from
people. I told grandma
that. I said I'm not stopping until something
happens.
Like they said, we'll hire you. The only way we'll fire her is if we hire you. I don't want to work for y'all, bitches. But yeah, y'all, we about to get back on the road and go home. I'm talking about get back on the road like we out of town. That's what it feel like. But yeah, we about to get back in the car and go get the kids from school, then go home. I'ma cook all of that, y'all. I'm so tired. But it ain't gonna take me that long to cook because I'm doing something. It's not simple, but it's not too much either. Because what I've learned cooking is a lot of stuff that you can cook on the stove, you can put in the oven. So if it's something that I can put in the oven so I don't gotta stand over the stove, that's what I do. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all that when we get home. We are finally home. So I'm about to cook, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm cooking. I'm gonna try to vlog it, y'all. I really don't want to. I'm really just ready to cook and be done with it, but
Mom.
I'm gonna take y'all along for the journey because I've been giving y'all content. Yours. So I've been saying I'm gonna give y'all content after content, so I gotta give y'all this content. I can't stop now. I've been doing good. I gotta keep it going, guys. So I'm about to put the groceries up and then just get it cooking. It's not gonna take me that long, no ways, y'all. I'm not cooking nothing, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, spectacular. But I am cooking something. You did?
Yes.
I am cooking something that tastes very, very good. So I'm gonna show y'all in the next clip, y'all. All right, here we go. Made dinner. I went last. I made steak potatoes, broccoli and cheese, and cheesecake muffins. And yeah, I'm about to finish. It's almost done. I'm about to finish, make our plates, and then I'm gonna chill, y'all. So that's pretty much my day. I'm about to chill. It's Friday. I'm about to watch movies with my kids, eat, chill, eat snacks. Y'all know, have a ball with my kids. But if I don't vlog that part, I hope y'all enjoy the parts of the video that I gave y'all so far. Make sure you stop what you're doing, like, comment, subscribe. Y'all already know the vibes. Make sure you turn on your notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a lit banger. And if this is the end of the video, I'll see y'all in the next one, gang. Bye.